What's going on, guys? It's Ruin Maniac John. We're checking out the BloonChipper in BTD6. So, let's just load up a nice map. We'll just do Monkey Meadow on easy, go standard, and see what we can do. Alright, guys, so here it is. Our blue. Whoa! I guess they didn't have a texture, so it just is like a pad. Longer suck. Alright. Let's send it, guys. Oh my god! No! Turn down the sounds. That was so loud! Holy crap! It seems to be pretty devastating when it does attack. We will definitely have to it just took out a whole chunk and it stuns a ton more. Oh yeah, guys. Let's throw another one down. Let's get two of our Bloon Chippers that are pads down and see what these puppies can do, because this is really dope. The longer suck, increased range of fears. Bro, the bombering monkey. Alright, longer suck time. Let's do it. Double suck. There's so many explosions, so much stunning. Really take advantage of this. We need to get a crossbow to extend this guy back here, or get another tower that can hit him while they're all stuck up there. We are gonna get this faster suck and see what it can do. That is so cool, guys. The Bloon Chipper has made it. My default target is strong. We'll put this one on first, and I guess we'll leave that one on strong to see how it goes. We are definitely gonna need to check out tier 5 of this guy. To do that, we gotta get Ben down, and we gotta start farming, I'm sure, because tier 2 is 1,100. We're gonna be in for a lot of money on these guys.
Yeah. Next level.
Okay, so just like the Bloon Chipper, the ones that it doesn't kill when it hits, it shoots back out and gets stunned. I like that. That's a really nice feature that they carry over. It seems to be pretty well executed, too. Especially, these guys can do it with just the dart monkey. I mean, it does have KO detection, but still, it is just a dart monkey.
Next level.
Alright, let's get our first farm down. I think we're gonna have to go bank on these guys now. Oh no, we're gonna leave some! Oh well, we have our shield, we have our spikes, we're good. Let's just get very quick shots and crossbow, make sure we're good. We are gonna be good for these rounds. I don't wanna have to quit our farming adventure to worry about that. Not kill yellows? Oh shoot, man. Well, let's just go cannon up here. And I guess accidentally cause a regrow farm. Oh, good gracious. There we go. Okay. Close, and that should be enough to really deal with anything. I can't believe they couldn't kill regrow yellows. I guess the regrow part is why, but still, that's crazy. Could kind of just make infinite money off of them like that. Oh, it's just cycling back and forth between them. not fast enough. Okay, let's... The dark monkey up here, too. No! It's still not doing anything. Okay, we may have to sell these guys for now or something. Let's sell this one. Okay, that fixed it. That fixed it. I guess just having two that close to each other messes with them. Let's get faster suck here. Boab suck. Oh, double attack speed and can destroy Boabs. Oh my god, that's crazy. BloonChipper has us covered, I'm sure. Especially with the reach of our crossbow attack. Okay. Are having a micro farm. Yeah. If I do this, go bang now. And okay. He took care of him eventually. So I guess that kind of worked out, but you're gonna need something up here, Bob, otherwise. But maybe a glue. Oh, yeah. Let's get corrosive and bigger glob, I guess. Just that way, if they get repetitively sucked in, at least we're doing damage over time to them so they don't just stuck in there. But this tower seems really OP. I mean, just keeping everything all stalled up. Oh, I should have just left there. Oh well. Oh well. Let me get this far up. Just a little bit for the bank up a little bit faster. We are gonna have to take this in the replay just to see how big it can get. Yeah. Got two banks up. Okay, yeah, they weren't stuck in there nearly as long as the other guys. Dang! Those old guys, they were in there bad for so long. Okay, but we got them all good. For the most part. Camo detection, that's a problem. That's a bit of a problem. We can fix that, but... We're gonna get some Moab stuff first. Oh, it's an ability that just comes in. Rose, oh my god, it's a kill. Oh my god. That's 13,000? God, holy crap. Oh my god! Oh, that is fast! Range got so big. And we do need a little more popping power in the back here. So let's just throw up a flame seeker. Probably go camo detection on him just to. Or actually, monkey commerce. Not enough to really like buff this guy out if you want him to be in his base upgrade, really, just to see how strong he can be. But make him a little cheaper and able to detect him. That is a big issue to have right now. Camo just slipping on by. I guess let's just pop the ability, because there's no point in not right now. I mean, maybe for 40 we'll want it, but it sounds like we'll just pop the Moab. Oh yeah, he just did. Okay, let's free play it up, and I think we're in for a good time with this guy. Let's get the Z1G suck going. Actually, let's get that now. Quad suck. Four blimps at once attacks Bloons much faster. Yeah, he just insta-kills these guys. let's go with another bank here. Try to keep our money up. So we need $27,000 for a quad sub. We should be able to get that. That's a lot of money. Hey, I don't think we need the glue guy anymore. They're not really getting stuck in him anyway at all. I think first is what we should do on our man up here. And, man, I guess let's get another one. There's our good bank. There'll be one more bank. We should be all good after that. Be getting that 27k very good. I believe 5 is close time. Shoot. I just wasted a couple. It's okay. It's okay though. Moabs, anything he hits right now, tear it up. Okay, we have enough. There's quad stuck. Okay. Oh, that is a lot faster. Oh my goodness, guys. 55 is a mini super saran rush high. So we'll see how he does against that, and then 62, the BFB, I think he'll just kind of one-shot. Especially with the quad suck going, but I'm not super sure. Because that is a tough balloon to just one-shot. Oh yeah, he's just eating up all these guys in one go. Oh my god, man. BloonChipper best tower in the game? Okay, with a lot of... There's a couple of them. He doesn't just one-shot the Moabs like he does, but then the Sarams go back and are stunned there. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, after we get past 60 here, we're gonna buff the crap out of this guy and see what he really does. Because right now, he seems unstoppable already. This BloonChipper is just going crazy on me. Okay, you're 60. Oh my god. He'd one-shot the next level. Okay, that answers my question. Okay, he's getting buffed. He's a primary monkey, too. So that mentoring won't help. He's got stronger stim on him. Bro, he just is spazzing. You know, he's up here. Overclock. Okay, he's already going crazy. So when we overclock this guy and pop his ability, let's see. Oh, he's a blur! He is a blur! Holy crap! Jungle drums, overclock, and stronger stim. He's going insane. Our man is crazy right now. We collect this, get permafrost. Don't have to worry about that expiring. And will we be able to get Ultra Boost? So, but I guess we'll find out. Because this is no challenge with just him. We'll drop our Super Monkey, we'll drop the Dart Monkey, just rock out with these guys. That should be stop everything. He just needed the camo detection. And he's all good. He is all good. So you get like 36k a piece, and we're at 9k right now. So we'll be getting there quick. I guess we're getting this guy up way faster than he went then, but still, that pat butt, that pat buff would have been great for us. Okay, we're over 20k here. Not bad. Oh, that range. Crap, this range. Maybe I should have put him slightly closer to the front, but he's still gnarly mode. Like, this is crazy. Absolute anarchy on these guys. One-shotting them all, and it looks like crates are exploding. I don't know why, but man! Wadsuck. Oh. With the buffs he's getting, of course, but still. Oh, they made it the farthest they have, 77. Okay, we're about to just collect all of them. Little more than 15,000. Once we hit 85,000, we're just gonna go for it. So we should be there. We will be there, I believe. Matter of fact, let's just go for it now. Yep, we're there. Okay, our first ultra beast. Holy crap! Oh my god, that's even faster than just the overclock. And he's gonna be... We get him to 10? Ooh, man. He already is one-shotting Z1Gs. He's up to 2 now. 329, 30,000 pops. Well, he is a lot better than the BTD5 BloonChipper. This was broken, by the way. Man. Just the one quad suck pad. He can do this. Oh, he is nuts. That's without his ability, which increases his attack speed, too. Okay, he's up to 4. Ability to. Okay, so they use the ability as just the pat bust attack. I like that. That's some good ingenuity by the operator, Timothy. Shout out to him. He did a pretty good job with this. Made it a little OP, I will say, but a lot of fun. This tower goes crazy for us. I love it. I love this. Bloon chipper. Six. Let's pop that ability. He might crash the game from rotating so quickly. All right, ZLMG, bye bye. Bye bye. You got no chance, man. None. Nothing. Nada. Okay, we're up to seven here. You know what? We have a tech bot. Let's, okay. So now, as soon as this pops up, you should just go up there. Yep, okay, good. I did that right. Tech bots can get kind of confusing with abilities like that sometimes, but we're all good. We got that figured out. Oh my god, look at that attack speed. We may just use another one for his ability. He's at 9 with the ability popped. He'll be at 10 any second now. We get to see chaos, madness. And we're about to see how strong he is against the DDT. There we go. There's level 10 with the ability. Oh my god! That is so fast. Jungle Drums Perma Brew, 10 Ultra Boosts with the ability. Holy. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what you bring up to him. You're getting one-shotted. You are going to be one-shotted by this guy. I don't think there's any other buffs we can give him. Except for a sub. I think that rebound time. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's get that sub. Cooldown time. Energizer. Okay. These ability. Oh yeah, look how fast those are cooling down. Holy crap. Oh! Is that it? Yes, it is! Oh my goodness! He's done! 94 is his limit! Wow! Wow! Well, that was quite the cool tower. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll catch you next time. Thank you.